This is my review of the Samsung Restore by Virgin Mobile. This is a 3G phone. Right there on the back, you have a 2 megapixel digital camera with mirror, speaker grille, volume rocker, dedicated camera key, and 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. On top, you have the USB port, which doubles as the charging port, and you're also capable of plugging it onto your computer. The phone can hold up to 32 gigs of memory, and the memory card goes on the back, so it goes underneath the battery compartment. Okay, let's get to some of the special features on the phone, like the digital camera. Picture quality is actually pretty great, especially outdoors. You know, you can shoot some really nice photos with the phone. Right there. And they look pretty great. Now, the phone's also capable of shooting video, but the video is not that great. The image quality is very, very low, and the audio is horrible. So, small setbacks. Then again, this phone was not made to shoot video, so it's not a big deal. And now the camera is also capable of shooting panorama, which is really nice. Only digital cameras are capable of shooting panorama, but this phone is capable of doing it. Right here, now the phone has a 2.6 inch LCD, which is really nice and bright, very vivid colors, so that's really good. And you can also install apps on your phone. Now, you cannot install Android apps, this is not an Android phone, but you can install apps still, so that's really nice. Let's check a few right there. Email and IM, Google Chrome, Google Maps, Miss Pac-Man, Opera Mini, Snake Reloaded, Snap 2, Virgin Mobile Navigator, that's GPS, and YouTube Mobile, because the phone's also capable of streaming video from YouTube. Now, I can't stream video at the moment because I don't have a data plan, so small setback. And right here, let's check the keyboard. Right there, as you can see, the phone has a full keyboard, which is actually very nice. The keys are not jammed, although at times it's kind of hard to use, mostly because I have big fingers, but very nice keyboard, one of the best keyboards from Virgin Mobile, so that's a plus. Now let's go and test the media player. Just wait a second. Let's see what we got here. There you go. As you can see, the phone is very loud, but the sound quality is pretty good. Right there. Some of the really nice special features on the phone is also the fact that you can keep the music playing to the background while you multitask. Like that. You can also surf the web while you're playing music at the same time. So a bunch of phones are not capable of doing that, especially phones from Virgin Mobile. And like the Rumor Touch will not allow you to surf the web while listening to music at the same time. So right there, as you can see, really nice sound quality. Let me stop the song. There you go. And there you go. At the end of the review, I'm going to post some sample pictures and video, so you have a better idea on the quality of the photos and the videos. Oh, and also I forgot to mention, one of the setbacks this phone has is that Virgin Mobile has blocked for you to use your own wallpapers on the phone. You actually have to buy your wallpapers from them. Now, I have found a way around this. I'm going to put the website underneath on the description for you to go and get free wallpapers that you can use on this phone. Now, you have to test the wallpapers one by one. some of the wallpaper, most of the wallpaper are not compatible with the phone. But as you can tell right there, you can still get a few wallpaper and put on the phone for free, so you don't have to buy that crap from Virgin Mobile. So right there, this is the end of the review. So thanks for watching and take care.